Stay here with me. Listen to me. It's not touching the ground now. It lifted up. It's lifting up, see it?
Everybody knows where it's going to stop
the boat. Shh, hush, honey, everything's okay.
Daddy, I don't want to die.
You're not going to. We'll get in the cistern if it gets bad. Merlulu! Honey, I ain't gonna put you in a cistern yet. I'm not gonna put you in her till you have to. You stay back away from the road. You ain't gonna lose nothing. No, you're not. Don't worry. Go ahead and shut it, Manny. Now watch that hold off on the cistern. No, honey. I'm not going to die. Trying to come down again.
I told you he's out here videoing us. Can you run to Tracy? Tracy's not working. You think you can get out there if I get hurt?
What for?
Because she's out there maybe with them two kids, Terry. They don't have a phone.
It's just trying to form again now. It's just trying to form again now. It hadn't come back down yet, though. I don't see any of the ones supposed to be behind it. Sit through this camera.
She's kicking it up underneath now.
Yeah, y'all sit through this camera. You can sit real good underneath. It looks like it. Looks like it might be getting stuff up off the ground. It's hitting on the ground.
Is that debris coming up?
I'm sure. It looks like to me.
I got a scope.
No.
A gun or
yeah,
a gun.
There's binoculars in the back seat of my car right there.
Look at that.
It's in that general direction.
It's on the ground.
It could be an old cat.
It's on the ground. Somebody ought to call the police department to warn them people.
That's probably in Owen County, Joanne.
No, it ain't in Owen County. That's back towards Port Royal, Eugene. Yes. comes up from the ground.
Say it's right around Port Royal?
Yeah, it's right out there at Port Royal on Calhoun Road. Somebody call the cops to get some warnings on the radio. For Hunter Orange. Jeff ain't back there, is he?
Yeah, he's back there. Looks like he's laying here
again. Hey, it's picking stuff up off the ground. It's picking stuff up off the ground. Oh, it's making one now. Perfect.
Wow.
Somebody needs to call the police to warn them people in that direction. Oh, it's on now. It's a perfect funnel cloud all the way to the ground.
I called mom and dad.
Do they connect to you?
They said no.
Wait a minute, Dave.
Take cover, guys.
I ain't kidding. Tornado, I ain't no kidding. See all the wind down below
down
it right
below,
there?
Above the trees, you can see where it's. Oh, hell, there's one breaking through down there, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's one coming right through the holler.
Tell Monica.
Mom, there's one below it, behind it.
It's coming right up with it.
It's coming right up with it.
Y'all, we need to take cover here somewhere.
Oh, that's a bad one below it.
What are you talking below it?
Buzz, come here. You can see it from this side. Everything's shooting up out of the sky. All the leaves and everything are leaving all the trees.
Oh, that's where it's coming behind it right there. That is it right there. It's just now scooting back up.
What you gonna do? Open the windows down here?
Open up your windows in the house.
I'll do it
all through the house. Open up the windows.
Oh, there it is.
I know, that's it. Maybe it'll stay up. We gotta get out of here, y'all. I ain't kidding. Praise God, y'all. I ain't kidding. Hey, it's headed right for Joyce and him. I see it.
It's coming back.
Boy, you can't run into it in there.
It's not coming back. It's still going that way. It's just coming back. It's coming back now. Right at it. Bigger one. Stay in the corner, Mark. Stay in the corner. Holy cow.
So, have you called them?
No.
Too late now anyway.
Here just goes somebody.
Y'all go call Tuttles and everybody, guys. Look at all that stuff up there in the air.
You better go check, see if your dogs are okay. That's fairly close to where they were.
Go check real quick. It was on the other side of them. I think they're okay.